So guys, we already installed WordPress in our website. This is the WordPress dashboard and our website looks like this. So now we have to do some initial setup. Before that, dismiss all those things. Close. And now if you click on any of this blog, like this Hello World, and you can see the link is the domain name / date / name. We don't want that because this is bad for SEO. We want just this name after the domain name. We don't need that date and timing and so on. So we have to change this thing. So for that, go to setting, click on permalinks, and see the common setting is selected day and name, like prefinder.com/ your date and the sample post. We don't want that. We want this post name, prefinder.com/ sample post. So just we want this thing. Now click on this save changes. Now go to our website, click on this post again. Okay, it will take some time, maybe because of my cache. Let's remove the cache. Okay, the cache is removed. Now just reload this page again. Now click on this post. You can see the date is gone, and now after the domain name we will get the post name. That is the Hello World. So let's move to the home screen again. So now we have to delete all the plugins which were already installed. Let's log in again. So these are the plugins which is not installed and activate, but it is showing here. We don't want the. So just click on this bulk action, select all those things, then click on bulk action, then click on delete, then click on apply. Okay, and all the plugins are removed. Now click on posts, tick mark this option, bulk option, move to trash, apply, and okay, now all posts are removed. Now click on pages. This is the sample page and privacy policy. We for now we will keep this thing and add some new pages. So click on add new. Now write here a new name for that page. We will so in our website we want a contact us option or an about us option. Okay, whenever the user click on this about us option, it will show our details. So let's create that page, about us. So publish. Okay, this page is created. Now this view page, click on that. So you can see this is the about us page, and in this way we will create another pages also. But before that we will set some profile. You can go over here and click on this edit my profile. It will open this page, and you can change the theme. The default theme is this black, blue. You can change any of this color. So I like this default theme, so I will not change this thing. So this is the username. You can't change this, but you can name it. You know, you can give your personal details over here. So the name public is definer. This is the email address which you already gave. So this is about yourself, biographical info. Hi, I am Diptam, and I do YouTube as a hobby this is my first website etc. You can put anything, you can change your picture from Gravatar, and you can generate a new password if you don't want that previous password. If anyhow you need to change your password, you can generate a new password over here. So now click on update profile. That's it. So